My people, my name is Marie. Today we are going to do a mass. This mass is made of avocado, it's made of lemon, and it's made of egg. This mass is going to make you look very young. This mass helps to remove wrinkles. This mass helps to make your skin look softer and younger. This mask also helps to lift up your face. My people, this mask is made up of natural ingredients. All of the mask. You cannot afford not to do it. This mask is found inside your kitchen. These are things you have in your kitchen. You have avocado, you have lemon, and you have egg. My people, if you want to see your face looking very beautiful, you see your face looking younger, follow me into my kitchen to see your face being lifting up. Follow me and see what to do with these ingredients. These are the ingredients. You have the avocado, you have the lemon, and you have the egg. This is the avocado. Avocado helps to remove wrinkles. Avocado lift up the skin. Avocado help to firm the skin, and avocado also help to moisturize the skin. With this avocado, the moisturized facial mask can be made out of it. So avocado is very essential in this. We have the egg. In the egg, you have the fatty acid. The fatty acid is very necessary. And you go on, you have the lemon. You have to take the zeal, which the zeal is very helpful. It has a lot of vitamin C. It will help for wrinkles. And it also helps to brightening the skin. And the vitamins, this zeal from the lemon also help to prevent the avocado from getting dark, which means that this help in brightening up the skin. Then this is a pear. We have to mix, we have to cut a pear. We need 2 ounces of this pear. But because most at times we don't really have the measurement, you get like half of, if you have a pear, no matter the size, you get like half of it. That's a pear. This is the quantity you're going to use. That's the quantity you use. So you peel the pear. Pear is another name for avocado. Yes, you peel it. You peel your avocado. You peel your, you blend it. You blend the avocado very well. Blend it. You take it out from the blender. You have to put it and mix it with the other ingredient. You have to make it to be softer. If you don't have a blender, some people use spoon. Yeah, you mix it very well with a spoon. You mix the avocado. You take the lemon. That's the lemon crease. That's what you have to crease. The lemon crease. That's how you can get the lemon crease out of it. The lemon crease. You grate it. You use a grater to grate the lemon. The lemon crease. That's how you get the lemon crease out of it. That's your egg. You have to get the egg white from the egg yolk. Yeah, the egg is very essential. Egg will give you a tightening skin. It will lift you up. It will make you look younger. Help with people that have excessive oil in their body. The egg white is very good for them. So the egg white is very necessary for this mixture. So you have to separate the egg white from the egg yolk. That's it. You mix it. For people who don't want to blend or don't have blender, you use a fork. Use a fork for the egg white to beat it very well. Yes, you use the fork for the egg to beat it very well. Then you mix it. For me, I prefer to mix it and blend it all together with the avocado. So I have to blend it again a second time. The mixture will look different in your hand. Even if you feel different on your face, that's me. I'm mixing it again for the second time. I'm trying to blend it again for the second time. Mixing by blending, yeah. You bring it out. Then you stir very well. You mix it again very well. Very, very well. Very, very well. So that's your avocado. That is your lemon grease. That is your egg, which mass. So that's the egg, avocado egg mass. It is very vital. This mina in my bathroom. Yeah, you have to rub it. Some people use brush, but my people, I prefer my hand because it penetrates well. That's me personal. So you can use a brush. I don't want to come here and use a brush in front of the camera and go behind and use my hand. So I'm trying to be, I don't want to be fake. In this area, I want to be real. Yeah, that's it. You rub it very well. My people, you have to take your time because the mixture, the layer upon the layer, for the mixture to be thick on your face also, because you have to keep it on your face at least for 30 minutes. So you're not rushing. You use your hand, every part of it, every part of your body. Every part of my body. Every part of your body. This is going to make you look younger. As I said again, use avocado. Avocado is very necessary because avocado remove wrinkles. Avocado help to lift up the skin. Avocado help for firm the skin. Avocado help for the face to moisturize the face very well. You also use the egg white. The egg white have a protein that will help to remove excess oil on your face. It helps to tighten the body. It also helps to lift up the skin for you to look younger. Though you also have the lemon crease. The lemon crease is made, there are a lot of vitamin C in it. It will help for the wrinkles. It also helps to brighten in the skin. And it also helps to prevent the avocado from getting dark. My people, don't forget this. All these are very necessary. All these are necessary. You can grab your piece of paper and write this down if you're not going to forget about it. So this is very essential for your face. If you're 40, you're going to look 20. And if you're 20, you're going to look 10 years old. If you're 50, you're going to look 20. This reduced age, I'm telling you. You do this 3 times a week. At least you use this for 3 times. This is it, me, my face after 30 minutes. My face after 30 minutes. See how tightening is it? You want it to be that. See how it's tightening? Yeah, I wash my face after I wash it. So my face even feel different. My face feel very, very different. So soft, I could feel the difference. So you can do this for 3 days. And before, after 3 days, it will not more be any night for you to use it. You put it inside your refrigerator and use it 3 days. My people, then you come back and comment and tell me, you like you're from the spa. Everybody's noticing, what are you using on your face? Your face is looking different. And you're looking much, much, much younger. My people, do not forget to share this. You cannot afford not to share this to your friends and family. Thank you very much for turning to my channel. My people, thank you very much. Do not forget to share me to your friends. You cannot afford these are ingredients found in your kitchen, and it's very, very economical. You cannot afford not to use them. The vitamin C will help to brighten your skin from the lemon crease and prevent the avocado from getting darker and you look very younger. As I said before that, if you're 60, you're going to look 30. If you're 40, you're going to look 20 or 10 even. If you're 30, then you're going to look 15. This really, really works. It really, really, that's why you see some women, it's like you're from the spa, so. And these are ingredients, these are natural products without any side effect. My people, you cannot afford not to try this. Thank you very much for turning into my channel. I come with with video like this. For now, like, for I come like in video like this, and also video about my lifestyle. My people, thank you very much. You cannot afford to benefit only alone. Share. Up and share to your friends and family. See you in my next video, Marindo. Mm-hmm.